up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Did you see that?
I knew it.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boys.
We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Wait, show me that fancy gun. My boy, I give you that!
Places to be. Did you see that? got something over here.
Did you see that?
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Everybody just take
it
easy.
I'll give these people to sanctuary.
We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Right behind you, boss.
Hi.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
I still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.